Yeah, you know, it's an honor, man. Definitely, you know, Kentucky has given me like a real home. You know, I actually dropped out of high school, which I don't know if a lot of people know that, but I dropped out of high school. I never really got like a great school experience. And when Coach Cal, you know, asked me to come here to the first Midnight Madness, it just really gave me a sense of like, you know, it gave me a sense of school, a sense of love, a sense of belonging to something. And so, you know, that's why I feel like I belong to the UK family, and that's why I'm graduating high school this month, actually. So, you know, I'm definitely inspired by UK, inspired by these boys right here. You know, I mean, it's a pleasure, man.
I know. Hope you're right,
sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He's a world boy.